soon as conditions get milder, then bang, they head out to the buffet line, as I call it. And don't worry, they'll be back. I mean, it's not like they're gone. They've migrated out. It's just they're taking advantage of the weather conditions being less stressful, so they're not forced into having to eat as often, and and they can be picky with what they're eating, and they can feed in safer areas like in the woods where lots of tree covers and things like that.